Yo, man, for all my Nintendo 64 gamers out there from the old school, man, all them 90s babies, what up, were coming up playing Nintendo 64, man. Look like they about to release some Air Max 97s. And these things look clean, bro. These things look cold, bro. These things look hard, man. You already know, man. I had to break the news for y'all. It's your boy G-Fresh back with another visual, man. Back with another video. You already know what's going on. But, man, I had to break the news on this one, man. I don't know. I might be the first one to upload this on YouTube. But anyway, man. It looked like they about to release some Nintendo 64-inspired, you know, to look like the controller. Like the Nintendo 64 controller. I guess they about to release some Air Max 97 this summer. And these things are heat, bro. These things are cold, bro. You know what make these even better, man? If they came with, like, a little hang tag. You know how the Jordans come with a little hang tag and stuff? If it came with, like, a little Nintendo controller. If the box had, like, a Nintendo 64. It looked like a Nintendo 64 controller. That would be dope. But, man, these are hard, bro. These are hard, bro. I'm rocking with these, man. I'm messing with these the long way, man. It's a cop or a drop. What y'all think, man? I'm rocking with them. I'm rocking with them the long way, man. I might have to cop these, man. Y'all know the release tag, 160, releasing later on this summer on Nike.com. And if I have more information, I'll let you guys know. Anyway, man, it's your boy G-Fresh, man. I'm keeping y'all fresh. I'm keeping y'all swagged up on the newest stuff, you know, keeping y'all drip, keeping y'all sauce, all that good stuff, man. But anyway, like I always say, man, keep it fresh, keep it G, comment, like, and subscribe. Until next time, guys, we out, man.